I think our captains have done a great job to keep us into every game. And I think our younger guys, like the freshmen and sophomores, have done a great job to keep us in everything as well. Whenever the captains come out, it's usually when we're losing in games, and they're really good at keeping us in those games that are tough in the first couple innings and then keep us going for the rest of the game.
We know what we're capable of, and we just gotta make sure that everyone's ready to compete and ready to do what they have to do. We're a really deep team. We got a really deep lineup and a lot of guys who know they can step up when they're called.
I think it's been a really encouraging season so far. We've had a bunch of big wins, a bunch of young guys step up, a lot of new guys on this team this year. And I think, you know, everybody wants to be here, everyone wants to contribute, and everybody's ready when their number's called.
Our first conference series against Colby, I think we got off to a rough start, similar to how the season kind of started. But then the next day we came back at it, we took two from them and we took that series. I thought that was a really good spot in the season for us to really understand who we are as a team, and when we compete, we really can compete with anyone.
We've had some big wins against some nationally ranked opponents that kind of show our guys how good we are and what we're capable of when we're playing good baseball. And, you know, in the NESCAC, the sweep against Bates kind of really got us going in the right direction, showing us that, you know, we can beat anybody that we play against. Expectation is to go out there and win a championship, so we got a big series coming up this weekend against Middlebury. We're looking to win that, build some momentum, and roll into the championship the following weekend.